When I heard that Vince McMahon was going to do two different buildings and have them on the air, I thought it was crazy.
Anytime there's a simulcast, there's always room for error.
You gotta go, you gotta go.
Where do I gotta go?
I've got no idea how they did it.
Two, one, stand by, JR.
The 25th anniversary was exactly where it needed to be.
The night that Raw debuted here, it completely altered the business.
It's a raucous night in the Manhattan Center.
I am fired up for Monday Night Raw 25, baby!
It feels like a homecoming.
Oh, hey.
Dude, Trish Stratus!
It's a big night. You got Steve Austin and Undertaker and Shawn Michaels all on the same show. That's pretty damn cool, man.
I'm out of breath because I'm so amped up.
I'm out of my mind right now with adrenaline.
25 years, man. That doesn't happen.
Raw 25 is its own iconic show unto itself.
There's nothing else like it.
The show my father created when the city, my grandfather, really started it all, it's pretty remarkable.